What's poppin'? It's your boy Zillionaire. Welcome to the show. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and all of that other good stuff. Now, it's so sad that the women in our community, they continue to pick these low-life losers and these no-good men that do some heinous things to them. And it's like they just don't learn. They don't listen. They just continue to make bad decisions to men, the low-life bums, the low-life losers. They continue to get pregnant by and be in relationship with. This story here is sad. This woman was with her baby daddy. She was pregnant, and he ended up killing her and throwing her other son over a bridge. Let's listen to the story. Now, the boyfriend of a missing pregnant woman was booked for murder after he confessed to killing her and throwing her two-year-old son over a bridge, leaving him to die. Brennan Murphy, 20, was booked on two counts of first-degree murder. A judge ordered Tuesday that he remain jailed without bond. Police said they are likely to pursue feticide charges against him too. Now he's going to be faced with three counts. Okay, now he got charged with killing her and throwing her son over a bridge, but she was pregnant with a fetus, so that's three counts of murder. See, so he's going to be charged with a triple homicide here. Police said Murphy told investigators when he dumped the bodies of 24-year-old Kaylin Johnson and her son, Caden, prompting searches of two separate locations in East Baton Rouge earlier Monday afternoon. Kaylin was found around noon in a wooded area along Burbank Drive near Gardier Lane. Her son's body was found a short while later at Central Thruway, south of Frenchtown Road. Police believe both bodies had been dumped about a week ago. Wow. Kaylin Johnson, his baby mother, had been shot multiple times, the coroner say. After an autopsy Tuesday, sources told WBRZ Murphy confessed to the shooting and killing in the parking lot of his apartment complex on North Harrell's Ferris Road. Murphy then allegedly ditched the gun in the same wooded area where Kayla was found. Kaylin's son, Caden, was reported in the car when his mother was shot and when Murphy dumped her body. After disposing his girlfriend's body and the murder weapon, he drove to Thruway and then threw Caden, who was still alive, over a bridge. Crazy. They keep picking men that have no life, have no future, have no goals. If you pick a man that has nothing going on, he lives off women, he's a bum, he's a loser, he run the streets, he carry guns, don't expect good outcomes with these type of men. But can you tell these women in our community to make better choices than men? Nope, because they refuse not to. They like choosing losers, they like choosing bums. Then we're supposed to feel sorry for them after something bad happens. I feel sorry for the children. I do not feel sorry for the women who continue to pick low-life losers and low-life bums and these punks and these sissy thugs and these cowards. I don't feel sorry for y'all because y'all pick these men who have nothing to offer you. And it's sad. And ultimately, these little punks and these sissy thugs, they get jealous. They get controlling because they don't even know who they are as men. They're not even men. They're not even man enough to take care of their kids. They ain't man enough to be men. But these are the men you pick to have children by. You know these guys are no good. What do you expect? You pick a no good man, you get a no good, tragic outcome. I'm your boy Zillionaire. It's sad. And we keep seeing news story after news story after news story after news story of a black woman getting put to rest by one of these chumps and these suckers, but they keep picking these guys. Mind blowing. And I'm out of here.
I'm handling business. I love how I progress.